go back to work. 3 days time, he called me, say, the hand is not moving well. The hand is not moving well. What do you want to correct that? You want to hold phone. The phone will fall from my hand. If you hold the leg, it cannot walk well. The neck. So that last we come back that 2 weeks ago. That is last month too. So we don't go to a general hospital. They don't say, okay, they give him leg collar. We go to us, we do all of it. They don't see. They say they don't see anything. So I told, okay, say, let me carry him to Mercy Land. Since last, they carry me to Mercy Land. Once I reach, I will be free. I said, okay, today, let's come. Oh, now we're coming back this morning. The vehicle, said, let's bring us to this place. The vehicle break down. We call the driver, come back and say, no, so okay, let's do keke. We take keke to this from Saple. That is worry. After the prayer, so my husband gets in healing.
Time now, he has his healing now.
Yes, sir.
What happened to his hands? Can he raise up his hands before?
No, sir.
He couldn't raise up his hands before. But right now, he cannot
move from this place.
He cannot walk.
He cannot walk. Hey! From here to this place.
Can somebody make a sign for them?
Somebody shout! What a miracle! Celebrate Christ! Jesus!
Thank you, Jesus. My husband is free.
He can walk again.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
from
you,
now on. Now, sir, this is the handkerchief for you. No one, you are here. Use this handkerchief, put in some water and bath the water. Eh?
I know if I see you, I will be healed.
Are you happy?
Yes, I'm happy. As if I see the Messiah today, I will be healed.
You'll be healed. Today, look at this. Somebody, let your healing be permanent in Jesus' name. Yes.
There is another testimony in the house.
Yes.
Our brother is from Abuja. He was involved in a car accident.
Yeah, what happened to him?
And his leg was broken. He could not walk for over 6 months. He was walking with the head of the crutches. But immediately when you were praying, he said the prayers of the Holy Ghost heated him and immediately dropped his crutches.
Yeah, from where?
He's from Abuja.
Abuja.
Yes, sir.
Let him walk. Let me see. Oh, my God. Car accidents. Look at him. Some people may doubt it.
Daddy, just after your declaration, this young man right here was set free. And he said that it all started one fateful day when he woke up, his leg started swollen.
From where?
From Bayelsa, sir.
Bayelsa State?
Yes, sir.
What happened to him?
He said he just woke up one fateful day and his leg started swollen.
Uh-huh.
So as a result of that, he couldn't do anything on his own. We can see the evidence on the screen that this is what he has been suffering for the past 4 months. But just after your declaration, the grace of God located him. The mystery behind the number five, was at work.
Number five.
And that is how the whole matter was settled. And immediately that he stood up and started walking freely.
Okay. Let him now. Let him stand up and walk.
He can walk now very well.
He can walk very well.
Miracle.
Look at miracle.
Miracle.
Look at that.
Miracle.
Look at that.
Miracle.
Look at that.
Miracle.
Just take a look at that.
Jesus.
Look at that.
Jesus.
What am I seeing?
Jesus.
What just a miracle?
What a miracle.
Your palace must walk. Your peace must walk. Look at him.
De Dieu bénit ces personnes qui viennent juste de recevoir la guérison.
Hey, come on, give them 50,000, make them take a pitch.
Déjà, Dieu a demandé qu'on puisse donner une somme de 50 minéra.
This word of God. Transferred 50,000 naira. The Bible says Jesus was healing, doing good, and healing people when he was ministering the word of God. You are healing, Jesus said.
Amen.
Look at this one. Look at it. Come back and testify. God bless you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Stand up and
thank
go.
You, Jesus.
Without
thank
the process and without this, look at what they were using before. Not what was using before, but no more this. Where are the crosses? This is what this one was using before. He was using this thing, but no longer using it. This is what this one was using before, no longer using them. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. It's okay. Go, go, go. Look at that, look at that, look at that.
Power. Notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ, et comme le constatez à l'écran, cher à tout à l'heure, le Seigneur les déconnecte de leurs limitations dans le progrès de leurs échecs.
Somebody quickly turn with me to the book of Psalm 18.
Psalm 18.
17. He delivered me from my strong enemy and from them which hated me, for they were too strong for me. Let's go to the 18. They prevailed me in the day of my calamity, but the Lord was my stay. I prophesy.
I receive.
Anywhere you go.
Yes, sir.
This more.
Yes, sir.
Your enemies will surrender to you. In the name of Jesus, you ask. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Hey.